Alright, today I'm going to show you how to stain a canvas. This canvas has been gessoed several times, so it's a little bit smoother than the one you get out of the package. I'm going to be using Liquitex Gloss Medium and Varnish as my liquid here to thin it out. Before I used to use water to thin out my paint for a glaze or whatever, but that actually breaks down the net or barrier or whatever to get it to stick to it, and it thins it out too much, the adhesive or whatever. So I'm going to be using this, and it works great. Alright, so what I'm going to do first is, you can use white paint or whatever, I'm just going to use regular gesso, like so, and I'm going to put a little bit of burnt umber on here as well. That's what I use to stain it with. You can use greens or mix your own color or whatever you like, but I'm using that. Kind of an earth tone, and the reason for that is, I'll go put some of this on here. You cover your canvas to kind of, when you're out painting or something, you want to kill the white. You know, it could cause a reflection or glare get into your eyes. See, that's about the color I want. Just something stained and uses a background. You can use any color you want, burnt sienna, earth tones, or if you want something crazy like orange or bright red, whatever, you can use it. This is just what I use, something simple, easy, and quick. And mix it up. Looks like a little chocolate syrup. And let's go across like this right here. Give it a smooth, even coat. And I'll let this dry. I usually do several of these at a time. That way I'm not doing this every day. And whenever I'm ready to go painting, I grab one and go. That's how easy it is.